The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds.
We have one-on-one action, Riddle, on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Suplex City, but you will never come out the same. Crashing down the hard way. Thunderous slam. Impact. His shoulders are down. There's the kick out by Brock Lesnar. Wow. This is raw power here. Upright suplex coming.
There's more to come. Another. The superstar is still not done.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Keep your eye on this one.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Look out! Oh, what a right hand!
Ooh, what impact.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh boy, he is warm.
He got body on body there, but that's about it. It's way too early.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
This guy's a machine.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Riddle slam.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
He's looking at it.
Not much is known. Suplex City. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Penny predicament. And there's still plenty of fight left.
That's too early for that.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. Counter here.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter.
If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
If you're ever curious about Brock Lesnar's take on speaking with people, just watch his discussion with Steve Austin on the Stone Cold podcast on the WWE Network. Lesnar's not someone who exchanges pleasantries with strangers while running errands on a Sunday morning.
I think it's quite rude of people to try and find out personal information about someone who doesn't want to be bothered with the outside world. I won't contribute to this blatant invasion of Brock Lesnar's privacy. Just know, the Beast doesn't like to be bothered by others.
Boom, what impact! Knee drop.
Oh, nasty impact.
Absolutely exhausted.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing.
That should do it right there.
That's not going to do it.
Yeah, try again. There is no way that is going to topple the Beast incarnate.
I got to agree with you, Corey, on that one.
When this guy's on, look out. What a stomp.
Good grief.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
Here he goes. Nailed it.
Wow, I gotta say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
Oh, it's locked in. The crossface.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Inside the ring now. He might.
Oof. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
The cover. One.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
I never thought I would see Brock Lesnar in this situation, but the Beast continues to survive.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Here we go a second time.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Dodges a bullet there.
He's beautiful technique.
And there it is, boys.
Looking for the finish.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Boom!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, the driver spiked him.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Going to the top. High risk. He has him right where he wants him. Here he goes.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Can he got the shoulders down? Two. Too close for comfort.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a slam. Down with a powerbomb. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Man, oh man.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Scoop slam!
Easy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's got him covered, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
He's still in this.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom, nasty impact.
He's barking about something now.
This is uncalled for.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Boom, what impact!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, the driver!
Spiked him. If that doesn't end it, shoulders on the mat.
He's going for it all.
Showing some quickness there.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
What?
Two. Three.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
He gets him with a reversal.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Clothesline.
Dodges that one.
Oh, high impact. To avoid that one.
This one's for good measure.
German after German by Brock. Here's his moment, Michael.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Not yet.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting up. Lesnar.
Beautiful technique.
That's what he was.
He may get the three count right there. One, two. A kick out. And he almost had him. Wow. This has been a battle.
Submission time.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
And he's heading back in.
Nailed it.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
We may be looking at our winner.
He's going for the pin.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's almost got him.
vicious.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Drop down. Boom!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Harsh impact.
We've got a cover.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Wow, what impact!
When this guy's on, look out. He's calling for it.
The end is near for him.
Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That is a game changer. That might just be the final.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, I gotta say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight. Brock Lesnar's just getting open.
What a crossface.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's done it. And there's your winner via submission.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.